Developing now, the officer who shot and killed 22-year-old Anthony Alvarez has been stripped of his police powers. Alvarez was killed in March after a police chase. The video shows he had a gun. He was running away. The officer who shot him is identified as Evan Solano. This is him the night of the shooting. Solano's police powers were taken away while the Civilian Office of Police Accountability, COPA, investigates.